Today, our story is about my great-great-grandmother, and Esme's in Mari's too. Well, one day, well, the day before, they had been making alcohol. They were not Adventists. So they were making alcohol, and the next morning, they'd thrown the mash, which is like fermented wheat berries and such, out to a compost pile. That was the day before, right? So then the next morning, they woke up, and they were eating breakfast at the breakfast table. They looked out their picture window, and there was an entire flock of geese laying on the ground. And they're like, uh-oh. So they went out there, and they checked them, and they're like, yeah, I think they're dead. I think they ate all the alcohol, you know, mash, and they're dead. So, of course, since it was a long time ago, they plucked all the geese, the entire flock, for the feathers, and then they threw the geese into the manure pile since they were good for nothing else. Well, the next morning, they woke up and there are all the geese, all the featherless geese walking around the yard. Quite awake. And they're like, oh, okay. So the geese had to be put in the barn for the rest of the winter until their feathers grew out. So the alcohol had made them fall asleep so much that they did not even feel themselves being plucked.
Wow.
There's a Bible scripture verse about this. Wine is a mocker, strong drink is a brawler, and whoever is led astray by it is not wise. So, that means that next time, well, I don't know if it's ever happened to you, but if it ever does, which I'm sure it will at some point, when your friend asks you, hey, I want to drink some wine with me or alcohol, you're going to say, no way. And then you can tell them the story of the geese if you want. We'd like to pray.
Dear Jesus, thank you for today and please help manifest to everyone.